Qadis who were being trained for Fidayeen action were eliminated. This facility at Balakot was headed by Maulana Yusuf Azhar, alias Ustad Ghori, the brother-in-law of Masood Azhar, chief of the JEM. The government of India is firmly and resolutely committed to taking all necessary measures to fight the menace of terrorism. Hence, this non-military preemptive action was specifically targeted at the Jaish-e-Mohammed camp. The selection of the target was also conditioned by our desire to avoid civilian casualties. The facility is located in thick forest on a hilltop far away from any civilian presence. As the strike has taken place only a short while ago, we are awaiting further details. The government of Pakistan had made a solemn commitment in January 2004 not to allow its soil or territory under its control to be used for terrorism against India. We expect that Pakistan lives up to its public commitment and takes follow-up action to dismantle all JEM and other camps and hold the terrorists accountable for their actions. Thank you.
This concludes the briefing. Thank you all for joining. We are not taking any questions. Thank you.
We will
put out a statement in Hindi immediately after this. We are not taking any questions, and we will update you. We will update you on more information as and when they are made available to us.
See, as I mentioned, that as and when